Anna, and you really captured the hearts of so many people during the campaign when you refused to accept Donald Trump's behavior as normal.
I'm a woman. I'm a Hispanic. I'm an immigrant. I'm the sister of a disabled man. And when I saw a 70-year-old man mock a disabled reporter, that was it for me. He broke me to pieces. He went through a line he can never go back again. Well, now, that being said, he's now my president. I gotta deal with that.
And if, Casey, if you can't see that I'm crying, I am crying. That was a beautiful testament to America.
Make host cry 7 points.
What is your mind space during this period of time? Like, when you understand, you respect
these... It is floating in Sauvignon Blanc.
Interview while clearly drunk, 2 points.